Let's identify the property illustrated by this statement. Notice this time I have a change in order. 6 times 8 is equal to 8 times 6. That would be a commutative property. So this is true by the commutative property of what operation? Of multiplication.